Do you ever wonder why you have high motivation in some areas and lower motivation in other areas? One factor could be your underlying reason for doing what you're doing. If reaching your goal is important to you because it's tied to something you value within, then this will often motivate you, power your performance, provide the push needed when times are hard, and drive you to success. Therefore, it's important to make your goals an extension of your values and things that are important to you. Because the more you can relate your goals to things you deeply care about, the easier it'll be to stay motivated. This internal motivation that leads to personal fulfillment is called intrinsic motivation. External factors such as praise, support, direction from your family or coach or physician, they're forms of extrinsic motivation. Intrinsic motivation is key when trying to change behaviors and instill habits. And this is because individuals who are intrinsically motivated take action for their own fulfillment, betterment, or pleasure. Additionally, intrinsically motivated behaviors are generally associated with higher levels of adherence to consistency, meaning you're more likely to stick with a habit if you're doing it for your own purposes. That's why intrinsic motivation and internal desires are key, and that's why it's so important to identify your true desires. When your motivation is connected to deep personal desires that are important to you, you hardly have to worry about staying motivated. Lasting motivation comes from within.